We're going to a Cardinals Braves game tonight, and so we're on our way there. We're in South Carolina. It's in Atlanta. Then tomorrow, we're going to Savannah, and we're going to be there till like Thursday, and then we leave Thursday, and then, well, Wednesday or something. I don't know when we're leaving, but we'll be here for like 4 days, and then, yeah, exciting. Brayden, show off the shirt. Yes. Clayton, show off the shirt.
What?
Show off the shirt. Do a little spin. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
How you feeling?
Good.
How you feeling, Clayton?
What?
How you feeling?
High. It's high up.
Yeah. Cardinals better win this game. Dad's sporting his Braves gear, and we're all Cardinals fans except him.
No. No. No.
Oh, another one?
We're playing pool.
How did that not go in?
They're playing college football. We're playing pool.
I've literally never played pool in my life.
Three-person pool.
Hi.
Because none of us can do anything.
Yay!
Let's get hit. I'm going to go swimming. That might be cold or hot or lukewarm. What'd you think of the fountain? You know they bought it out of a Sears catalog? And then they painted it white.
Oh.
A catalog.
That's nice.
So someone else could have that same fountain in their backyard.
Oh, yeah, picture.
What'd you think of the...
Okay.
Hey. Hey.
Okay, so...
What'd you think of the pretty sights? Bro. What do you think of the scenery?
Yes.
Then two parks that way.
Two parks that way.
What do you think of the scenery? This is not another
drill. I refuse to be another number. Welcome to my humble abode. Let's take a tour, shall we? Right over here, we have me and McKenna's bedroom. We've got my bed, and then her bed, the little trundle thing. We've got all our outfits set up out here. We've got a nice little chair here that's very comfy, actually. So are the beds, are like memory foam. Pretty nice. We've got a nice little fish painting right here. Super cute, one of those like half and half things. Always wanted to make one, but they just never line up correctly when I do it. Oh, nice mirrors, perfect. My kid is taller than me now, which isn't fair, because I'm 19 and she's like
13.
Yeah. Anyways, all right, next room. Let's let McKenna take this one over.
So, you walk through our bedroom.
Oh, yes.
Conveniently to the kitchen for the late night snacks. We have the fridge. We won't show too much of that. The freezer. You turn around and you have this planter that came from our room, but it looks good in the kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
This Keurig thing. A bunch of drawers. Foil, a lighter. That stuff, cookingware, pans, pots, and lids. Some coffee. Mugs, you know, all these matching knives. Oh no! I turned the oven on. This lovely cutting board, this butcher something top thingy makes you teal. This lovely stove. Whoa, that's bright.
Yeah, it is.
Microwave.
That's the brightest microwave I've ever seen.
Bread, you know.
Nice.
Ooh, beachy bowls.
Nice.
The whole kitchen area has a whole like teal and wood vibe.
Yes.
To it. Nice. The oven. Also has a light on it. Drawers, silverware, whatever this thing's for.
I didn't want to do this, but we have to.
I think it's a skewer or something. No, I don't know what that is, actually.
More pots, pans. Yeah, if you know, you know. Dishwasher. Candle that smells terrible. Plant, sink, glasses, paper towels, this nice lovely tile. Lovely. What is all this? Spices? More whatever? And stuff I can't reach.
There's literally nothing up there.
Oh, the cabinets, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, now.
Okay.
Next room.
Okay.
Let's see.
Let's head over here. Here we've got
three sleeping boys.
Just kidding. One dead boy. Two boys playing TV or something. Just kidding. He's not dead.
Yes, playing TV.
All right. This is the living room. We got the TV. They're doing College Football 25. Set up the PS5 nice over there. Oh, look at that basket that the cheerleaders just did.
The PS5.
That was fantastic.
That's all I can go
about. Anyways, we've got a nice little mirror here that no one can see because no one is this tall except for Austin.
Ooh. Oh, the otter. Oh,
yes, the otter's so cute. Look at him. Anyways.
Okay.
Now we've got a nice little fireplace over here. It's pretty cute. We got some,
I think that plant's in danger if we light a fire.
Yeah, probably. We got some nice little Savannah catalogs here. That's where we're at, by the way, if you didn't read the title of the video. We've got some nice decor and a nice blue heron. Then we've got a nice little, another painting of some birds and something. Something like that over there. The three one this time, not just the double, it's triple. We got a humongous couch.
It like so fits all of us sleep
on there. Literally all nine of us could sleep on that couch probably.
Probably, well.
Let's just demonstrate. One.
So weird two. Sleeping.
I'm gonna land on his feet.
That was you get the four. Point.
Anyway, yeah. So we've got this poker. Nice rug. This actually has a nice texture. I kind of like it. My dogs. We've got some poker here and a nice coffee table. We've got a...
They're painted, don't worry.
Football game of some sort. The TV and some clothes over there. That's about the extent of the living room. All right, next room. Let's see.
That's nice. Table.
Oh, yes. Get it.
Painted pictures. This beautiful rug.
Oh, yes.
I'm not
very
sure about
pretty.
This seat.
It's like wicker.
Liquor?
Wicker. No. Nice little tablecloth.
Table?
Yeah.
Covered with games.
A bunch of games that we brought. And some snacks and stuff.
A candle. Wonder how it smells.
Ignore this. No one here is a Braves fan except my dad, but he's not even here right now, so no one here is a Braves fan. Yep.
This lovely Savannah.
Oh, yes.
Thing.
Little map thingy, as told by little pictures.
Yep.
It's out of focus. Hold on.
The bananas.
There we go. Yeah,
the Savannah
bananas.
Yeah. If you come over here, we got this lovely pantry. Some chips and toast and whatever, you know. I don't know what these are, but they're cute.
Little, I think you put like lamps in there or something.
Oh, probably. And then these just like books.
Oh, yeah.
That thing, candle. This little bike.
Oh, yeah, that's cute.
I don't know what that does. We're going to leave that alone. This candle.
Oh, yeah.
Plant. That's literally nothing down there, but I think that, little windows and this,
yes.
And the chandelier, too,
so
is
cute.
Nice.
Ooh, fancy.
I think that's basically it for the dining room.
There we go.
Whoa.
Hey.
Alrighty.
This is the beautiful laundry room. It kind of echoes in here. There's not really much to tell in here. We do have laundry running. Blankets and stuff.
Oh, that's my blanket pillowcase, because I dragged it around.
Oh. Here's some like laundry detergent and stuff. Here's the ironing board with
vacuum?
No iron. Oh, there's an iron actually, it's right there. Vacuum, broom, all that good stuff.
Vroom, vroom.
Yep, all right.
This
see what else we have
floor.
To offer here.
Lovely door.
Oh, yes.
To a converted garage.
This is the most exciting room in the whole house.
This is where the online will happen. And who knows what? So we have lights that turn off and LEDs around, but we'll turn that on.
They change colors? This is the remote. Lots of colors, lots
red.
Of options.
Red, yellow, blue.
Oh, yes.
That's better.
Oh, yes.
Anyways, TV remote. Don't actually know what this does.
Probably for the window blinds.
I think it's for the fan.
Oh, yeah. That makes
sense.
That'll cool it off.
That makes sense. Ooh. Put them out. Look at that. Top.
Now what is this?
That's like comically fast. Anyways. I don't know what that's for. Temperature?
Probably.
Room, maybe? I have no idea.
We'll just not measure. Anyway, all right. This lovely metal yellow table.
Yeah.
Water balloons.
Yes.
From them.
The we name. Brought these. We're going to have so much fun doing this.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what this is. Oh, this is a dehumidifier.
Oh.
This is locked.
Yes.
This is for Aubrey.
What? That is not very nice.
Well, very bad. ladders, you know, that's the boring stuff. Let's get to the fun stuff, okay? You may have seen this lovely wall.
We got so cute.
Air hockey. You know, a little action here. You know? Just like, I'm gonna make this. Probably not. I told you I wouldn't. Anyways. I already played a game on the
yeah.
board. I hope. this little rug underneath. I think these are yours.
Oh,
so
yeah,
it's
they
like
are.
BG. Yeah. Georgia people would. Some ping pong paddles. Extra. Air hockey thing you make jiggy. Oh, somebody has missed a lot of times.
Yeah.
For this dartboard.
Ready? Yeah. Don't throw it at me.
Oh, these aren't
let's see you
very
go.
Sharp.
Oh, good. Alrighty, let's see. Yeah, you hit the wall, buddy.
There.
Yes.
That is how good I
slay.
Am. I don't know why there's a brick, but there's a brick color on.
Lovely.
Our lovely wall continues.
Yes.
To another end where we play some Papa Shop with the controls. You can tell I'm a
there you go.
And this TV.
Oh yes.
But no CD.
Take a right. We've got the boys' room. There's an extra bed in here because there are three boys, not four, if you can math like me. So yeah, top bunk, bottom bunk. Top bunk, bottom bunk. Lovely. We got a nice little TV over there. We got some paddleboard oars up there painting. We got some fish down there. So pretty. We got a nice little dresser. We got some more fish up here, matching fish, just
ooh,
facing opposite ways.
The double thingy majiggy again.
Yeah. Definitely look like salmon.
Well, that was not okay.
That was not focused. We've got a whatever this thing's called, a closet. That's the word.
Ooh, a blanket. Nice blankie.
Okay.
I think that fits in this room.
Oh, there's a nice
little, rug.
Nice little lamp.
You know.
Pretty cute. Yeah. Yeah, definitely watch for the fan. I didn't even think about that.
You know. I think someone got a little buzz cut one day.
Yeah.
They were sued. Maybe they sued them. So,
yeah.
Nice little
beachy oh, this rug is cute. I like this. I like the texture.
This lamp. I don't know what that thing does, but there's a charger thing right there. It's
ooh,
very
wow.
modern.
Yes.
This button just, like, controls it.
Nice.
Like, some nice paintings.
I don't know. Those are cute. Just love the colors.
Green. Oh, nice little thingy majiggy in there. Same thing on that side. Nice bed. TV, closet, mirror. I don't know what this thing is. Just our towel and stuff.
Nice.
The beach.
Alrighty.
Suitcase, books, you know?
Oh, yeah.
This is my book. Nice.
Your Amish murder mystery book. My mom loves to read those too.
They actually have a bathroom connected to this, which I just realized.
We could do a mosh pit in this one.
No, for real. That'd be epic, bro.
Oh, there's no door right
is this
here.
Is the only bathroom?
No, there's one out there, but that one's not very big, so.
I missed it.
What is this?
the toilet.
Woo!
It's a walk-in closet. Dang.
Sheesh.
Wow. Alrighty.
Living
wow,
the life.
That's good to go. Okay. Yeah, for real.
The toilet closet?
Yep. Toilet shower thingy.
A nice shower, but I feel like this stuff is gonna
it's gonna flood the floor.
I think that this is gonna get flooded,
yeah.
But
because
it's not even like built up, and then there's
yeah,
just that
real.
Like that is wet right now.
This rug is a big rug.
I think they're
really nice. Here we've got oh, those paintings are really cute.
Little palm trees?
Yeah. Some palm trees over there. Some blue green.
Why is it not focusing? How do I make it focus?
This one. Right here. On the edge.
Oh, that helps. It's really blurry.
Yeah.
Oh! Guys,
see,
we're
see you learn those. Something new every day.
Look at those nice little thingy
we've got. This cute bed. Ooh, that's cute. I don't like the texture, but that is cute.
Nice color. Cute well. It looks way darker on this one.
Popcorn ceiling. Popcorn. It's a nice shape. Like it. We got a fan in there and a TV. Some cute little lamps, hanging lamps. A little plant. This is fake. And a window to lead to the side yard.
Perfect.
Yeah, we ain't gonna fit in this bathroom for a mosh pit.
Nah, unless we, you know, go in the...
Yeah, two of us can fit in the shower. Ah.
I think I need to redo our shower at home to make it like this nice little wood white and wet. That's kind of gross. But I really like these. Like.
Oh, yes, I do like that. Honey.
Conditioner, shampoo, and body wash. Like, super cute. Oh,
yes.
Oh, a little plant on the toilet. Hanging shelf.
Mm-hmm.
Sink, pretty simple.
Yeah. Yep.
Mirror shot.
It's like one of these like medicine cabinet things. Oh, it opens from the other side though.
Nope, I don't think it opens.
But there's little things on it.
There's hinges?
Yeah.
Huh.
I don't know. Okay, let's not break it though.
No. Well, because this probably hasn't been opened, so it's probably like stuck.
Yeah. Anyways, let's go to the sunroom. We got some concrete flooring in here. We got
it's hot.
Really hot in here. It's humid.
That nice rug.
It's okay. Like 90 degrees.
Probably. And,
my car said 91.
Yeah.
This little rug thingy. We got some wicker chairs, some wicker couches with some cushions, wicker coffee table.
There's a little
fan that sounds like it's going to just collapse at any moment.
Eco system.
Oh, a cute little terrarium thingy. And a pine cone.
Pine cone!
Is this real? I think so.
What's the remote? Oh, I think, I bet the remote controls that. Anyways.
Yeah. Yep, then we got the little outside.
I'll tell you it's bright, okay.
You got a little palm tree out there.
Wanna go out?
I don't know if it's real or not.
Probably.
Probably is, because we're in Georgia. Yep.
It's just like the backyard, basically. I don't think we'll be using that.
Probably
it's a little
not.
Hot.
It's a little hot, yeah.
I mean,
we
could
do it at night. It's cooler.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Well, that's the house tour. Hope you enjoyed.
Didn't mean to zoom in.
Bye-bye. We're in the game room, but we're going to the beach, and it's like 8 p.m. We're going to do some night swimming and not get eaten by sharks. Oh, I look bald right now. We've arrived at the beach. Tybee Island. Oh, yes. There's a, oh, you can't see right now. There was a huge boat over there. There was a sign that said, leave only your footprints, as in like no littering. But like, so you can't leave handprints or fingerprints. Yeah.
Like,
yeah,
what if I
exactly.
Plant? Then I have to cover it up.
Exactly. How discriminatory that you can only leave footprints. Oh, there's no one here. This is incredible. It smells like salt.
There, you can see the...
Oh, look.
You
look.
There's the mark.
Oh, wow. How was night swimming?
It was fun.
Kind of night swimming?
It was quite rough, but it was pretty fun.
Oh, yeah.
So, like, what do you say? Like, the bucket.
Oh, yeah.
Watch,
yeah.
It was filled with sand instead of water, and you stood there like this. I got so
salt. Salt, not sand.
You rate the ocean out of 10?
Like 8. Wasn't the best I've ever done, like the most fun, but it was up there. But, like,
I mean, it's so nice rough right now.
Like,
fun
and epic.
Yeah.
But, yeah. So I'd say like 8 out of 10. Pretty solid swim. Like a deer in the headlights.
But the ocean's so rough right now that it's
yeah,
like...
it's so warm though. Like, you don't even have to warm up to it. You just jump in and you're like, this is warmer than air.
It's like a 747.
It's like a purple llama. Netherlands.
I can't see. I'm being blinded by this camera.
Blinded by the lights. You know that's what we're doing.
You're getting copyrighted for that.
Yeah, you can't say that.
My bad, bro. Didn't realize that.
That's what I felt like in the ocean.
Venomous snake nesting area.
Oh, so that's what Bimmy.
Never staying down, this is something real. I'm a name that you'll remember. I am more than just a thrill.
Uncle Sam put your name at the top of his list.
I'm gonna make a podium.
That was...
Where are we at?
Yes.
Savannah?
The
river walk?
Yeah.
Oh.
The
river walk.
Yep.
In Savannah.
We didn't see him jump.
Georgia.
Off
the house.
Oh, yes. We saw.
Yeah.
What's your favorite part about today?
Was he pulling it? I couldn't tell.
I don't know. Yeah. I don't have a pair. I like it all.
Yeah.
I haven't filmed one, but I also really like the beach.
Yes.
Like, this has been enjoyable because it's not very hot, so I'm not even, like, sweating. I'm just doing a nice walk by the river.
Oh, yes.
It's my time.
How was your sunrise experience?
Good.
You're tired though.
Yeah.
It's like 7 a.m. We're at the beach again.
The UV is 11.
Yes.
One. Uno. Uno. Uno dos.
What food are we getting?
Nachos.
Yeah.
I do it for the glory. I'll be more than just a fable. I'll be written in the stars.
We caught 20 sand dollars, but we gave away 2. And by we, I mean Austin and Uncle Seth got 1.
Because we're nice people.
Yeah, we gave away 2. So yeah.
They're like dying because they're turning green. When they turn green, they die. I think, what the heck? What is that?
I don't know.
Ew. Something is coming out of it. Oh, it's a little crab.
What?
I think.
Oh my
gosh. It
looks
like a little crab.
Yeah.
That should probably be taken care of before
for real.
Before it crawls out. There's little crabs everywhere.
I'll be more than just a fable. I'll be written in the stars. I will never be.
Hey guys, we just did another night swim. Now we're going to get ice cream, I think.
I got clocked many times. I would say, take it like a man, and then the white parts, I don't know what it's called.
Where it like curls over.
Yeah, wherever it curls over, that would be huge. And it would take my feet out from under me and like smack me. I took one straight to the side of the head.
My hand was shaking for some reason, but I got red velvet cake batter.
Tybee, marshmallow.
Yep, chocolate chips.
And I have chocolate chips and caramel on
caramel?
My ice cream.
Nice. Brandon, what'd you get?
Starfish.
Starfish. Hey, looks very good.
Almond chocolate cake.
Peanut butter and jelly.
Oh, was it good? Nice.
I got red velvet cake batter ice cream. I would rate it like 7 out of 10. It was pretty good. Definitely not the best ice cream I've had. I've definitely had better flavors, but it was very, very good. So, yeah.
Hello, we're doing 2-person stunts. Here's what we're doing first.
Hey, rocket ship. Get off.
All right, let's get started.
Wait, put a foot up first.
Oh,
yeah.
There you go.
Oh, we got this. This is easy.
You got up on
you
the...
got it.
Move!
Now put it up. Oh,
oh my goodness. They're bullying me right now.
Okay.
Apparently...
My car
oh, yeah.
Is destroyed.
All right.
Yes. I have to put my knees in your hands.
Got my way.
Me.
Go
It's making a heart.
Where's your foot?
What is she doing?
Look. We got it.
Okay, let's try this one. Oh no. Wait, let's see.
Your arms.
There we go.
No! That car crashed into the pit stop.
Welcome to my cooking show. I'm making microwave mac and cheese. It's kind of bubbling. We're pulling an all-nighter tonight, so we're gonna get lots of content for that.
Tell them what you're doing.
Then you ruined my hot dog.
Putting cheese in my mac.
A hot dog's more important.
Owie. This is from opening a beer bottle. It was non-alcoholic, don't worry. I also didn't drink it.
Yeah.
This is what we have so far. This is what we're working with. We got a cooler full. We're gonna fill up all of those and then like all of these maybe.
Yeah.
Look at Austin.
You know, I really love apples, guys.
Everybody has
a juicy.
It's amazing.
I pulled the
got him with the uppercut. You were afraid to bleed, giving all of me, even when it's hot. Oh, I started as an ember
who was made for kerosene. Hey guys, all the adults are gone. They went out to dinner on like a double date, so we made pizza. And then we're gonna pull an all-nighter. We're gonna like watch a movie probably and play video games and play card games and board games and do Just Dance and Mario Kart and I don't know what else. Hey guys, we're playing The Sims. It is like 9:30. Brayden and Austin and them went to a store get t-shirts and stuff. But yeah, we're playing The Sims. Look what we've made. Their last name, their family name is like Quesadilla.
We're trying to scare the people when they walk in, okay?
Yeah, we're gonna go hide when they walk in. They're at a gas station right now. I'm tracking them on Life360. So we're going to hide and we're gonna leave this up on the screen for them to see when they walk in.
It's on the TV. That is Crunchwrap.
By grandma of this hideous creature.
Taco quesadilla? Well, this is her mother. The boys are home. Brayden's making the brother of Taco right now.
This dude looks like Pinocchio mixed with the BFG.
Fun fact, I think Brayden and Clayton were the only ones who ended up pulling an all-nighter because McKenna had a headache, so she went to bed, and then the boys were playing Fortnite or something. So
College football,
yeah. So then I decided to go to bed because I didn't want to play that. So, yeah, it was an early night, kind of. Not that early, but yeah. So that was kind of a fail. But so that's all for the vlog. I hope you enjoyed. It was not much of like beach, more of like fun, chaotic stuff. But yeah. I'm waking like a fire burning up through everything I see.